This is the freewheeling structure which can be used for this purpose. This is the controller MSP, and this is the instrumentation amplifier. This is a relay. This is a transformer supplying, and this is the one regulator LMD. Yes, and that's all. This is a bridge rectifier, also 2 ampere, and this is a DC motor of 100 rpm. It's a powerful motor. Okay, and the simple mechanism. This is a freewheeling. They have only 3 wheels on the action.